Well, so much Tyranids, they're just bugs now.
I've been studying chapter records, and these look to be the same Tyranids the Ultramarines defeated on Tarsus.
They may very well be from that high fleet, Thaddeus.
Guess we're gonna do the defense missions. Wait.
Commander, the hive mind is throwing its...
Oh, this is Typhon, never mind.
Okay,
so now there's literally no point in the...
They should direct their attacks at us.
In cover?
Actually give them a chance to succeed.
Oh my god, he's so fucking slow.
Forward to victory. Advance.
They jump, but they just die instantly when they drop there. Well, they actually did some decent damage, though. Yeah, look at that. It takes so fucking long for them to regen health. Seems they bugged out again. You hiding, man? Nope. Let's actually break all the walls.
Thank you.
Then again, he's supposed to be a melee guy, right? Oh, this is gonna be so nice. Oh, wonder what those are, like four times the fucking grenade launchers or rocket launchers. No, he's going to the wrong way. Let's move into their spawn. Seems the game, no? Well, maybe. Or the mod sometimes bugs out and stuff doesn't get the full health. Or the amount of health it should have. Yorks flying around the... what the f... okay. Okay, even the tank died instantly.
Orc threat eliminated. Find us worthier opponents in the future.
Okay, let's see, did we get like four launchers?
Well done, Commander. Fortunately, the orcs did not manage to damage the foundry itself. These foundries are based on ancient technology that we do not fully understand. If they are damaged too badly, we cannot repair them and they are lost forever.
Multimelta. Yeah, just that.
Commander.
Wait, we should have... Yeah, this... Range damage. Why the hell not? Ooh, accurate. Yeah, definitely. No, we can't use these with that. Oh well. Guess you'll have to do without them.
The foundry can weather an attack, but the generators powering it are much more fragile. If the swarm destroys those, we will no longer have access to the foundry.
But we can just stay in the middle here. Then they worry about nothing. Fall. And break these walls. Walls. Have a clear shot on everything. Everything's just getting insta-gibbed. Yeah, I think we must. Yeah, it looks like it. Most of the Tyrants do AoE damage, so they actually kill more of themselves. I do. Serve. If we can speed up the next wave incoming thing. Fury of Romulus.
Destination.
Yeah, I think after this, or after we defend the sector for 2 days, I think we get the final mission. If I remember correctly. One shot. By a tank, I think.
Well done, Commander. Losing the Foundry would have been a devastating blow to our supply lines.
Just looks so fucking funny. I guess it's not gonna matter now.
Commander, the Lictor's last known position is on your map display.
I doubt it will wait patiently for us, Commander.
Watch for ambush.
Your command. Target is ready. Begin. Your line.
Here's the spawn in.
Where is it? There.
One less enemy
misguided.
Victory for the righteous. Target killed.
Good, they can actually deal with it. Damn, he's fucking slow. He's not getting any action.
Commander, Meridian is in your debt again. The death of this...
I guess we need to do one more mission.
account with a foundry.
Suffice it to know that they wish it, Avitus. And if we fail to protect the generators powering the foundry, they will have it.
Come on. Oh, what? Don't tell me that thing can break through the wall. Seems like a nope. That's fine. Or maybe they value cover. Yeah, that's bad. Breathe and don't come back. Actually surprised they didn't make different models for the dreadnought.
Death before dishonor.
God, look. Imagine if we had persistent corpses. Okay.
Yes, Eldar.
Well done, Commander. The Falcon.
Ready.
For the last one, gonna be this easy. Not like any others was hard by now.
The Foundry is secure now, Commander. We are uncertain why the Eldar wanted the Foundry. Usually they do not care to use our technology.
Commander, grave news. The Tyranid Hive Mind's efforts continue to stymie our travels through the warp. Our last astropath suffers now in the effort to transmit this message to you. And only a few librarians and navigators remain to guide us. It is unlikely the Litany of Fury will ever emerge from the warp. But if this is to be our end aboard this vessel, we die with pride, because the Hive Mind's efforts have clearly cost it. Our surviving librarian reports that the Tyranid fleet's main hive ship even now approaches planet Typhon to feed. This is the gargantuan organism that houses the brain of the hive fleet. Your strike force can deliver a killing blow while it feeds. I have transmitted a tactical briefing to your planetary map display. On a final note, you may tell Captain Thule that the secrets of Cyrene die with me. Angelos out.
Commander, we have received orders from Captain Angelos to deliver several concentrated biotoxin doses to you. I have readied a contingent of Imperial Guard veterans to provide you with additional firepower during this critical mission.
More hindrance than help.
Many are veterans of Angel Gate, Commander. They see supporting you as a matter of duty. They will deploy in Valkyrie gunships and rendezvous with you on the surface of Typhon.
Accept their help, Commander. In this battle, we are all brothers.
Commander, I will remain aboard the Armageddon to provide fire support during your mission.
And I will do the same from Thunderhawk 2.
The Armageddon will not last long against an entire Hive fleet.
It will last as long as we need it to, Cyrus. Getting the toxin to the capillary tower is all that matters now.
I'll try and get everyone to level 20. Again. Probably take forever. We might as well just do this. No idea where the fuck. Drop pod for Imperial Guard go. Never mind.
Space Marines approaching.
Sergeant Merrick, report.
Xenos forced down our Valkyrie, sir.
Oh dear, have the fault. No, they're gonna die.
More than a few bruises to take us out of the fight, though.
Third squad down to six men, Sergeant. No survivors from second.
Well, so much for the backup.
Morris, form survivors into full squads and then inventory what gear we have left. Vagan, get the remains of the first squad into a perimeter and then get that blasted Auspex working. Combat
ready. We shall secure those resources.
Reading you clear. Moving out.
I think Tyranids are gonna have a hard time at this.
Detected. Aliens on approach.
Enemy attacks from the north.
All right, men. These things are here to take our worlds away from us. I, for one, do not intend to let that happen. Form up into defensive firing lines.
Commander, this is Thunderhawk 2. Tarantulas are ready to drop a position. Give the word.
I'm the squad on the roof.
Concentrate, last fire! Warrior Beast, open fire!
Poisoning 25% complete.
Oh, we can actually destroy.
Poisoning 50% complete.
Tyranid Predator under attack.
Direct our run.
Target killed.
Victory hunt killed.
Move on to the next target, brothers. One less enemy.
Tyranid Brain! Kill that thing!
Poisoning 75% complete.
Actually, destroy them before they, you know, come clickable.
Successfully, Commander.
Ready to serve.
This monster's in a twisted nightmare.
The whole damn planet is infected.
Commander, we need your force to produce a biotoxin at a second site. Open.
I'm surprised we didn't get the Aldo sniper. That one's pretty good.
Second biotoxin delivery, starting now. Commander, north and south approaches are both vulnerable.
Thunderhawk, your commander. We have taken damage. We have additional standing in sentry guns.
All back drop on high precision.
I is losing forces to any time.
Concentrate, last fire!
Don't tell me that guy is stuck. Okay, good.
One less enemy.
We should see how much damage they do. I always liked how you get a lot of loot on the last mission, don't get to use it. Well, this was back when Chaos Rising didn't exist. Come on, Thaddeus, I want to see you do something. Well, he actually survived.
Thank the Emperor.
It is done.
Surely this isn't over.
Not the war, guardsmen, no. But our part in it is at an end.
But the hives here on the ground will recover soon enough. And I can assure you that we will not last long.
And the Armageddon is gone. We have nowhere to fall back to.
Come, Thaddeus. Did you imagine any of us would return from this mission?
No. I suppose I did not. But I cannot imagine a better end than this.
Then I guess we better take as many of the damn bugs with us as we can.
Well said, Sergeant.
Well said indeed, Atticus. Brothers, make yourselves ready.
And may we meet again at the right side of the Emperor.
No
hostiles.
Hostile forces spotted.
Something killing as many as possible is gonna be a problem though. You go there.
Gabriel Angelos to the commanding forces on Typhon. Do you read?
The fleet has arrived.
Hold fast. You shall not fall this day. Commander, we have dropped a spread of relay beacons. Make your way to the closest one and activate it so we have a fix on your position.
I'm getting readings from one of the beacons, Commander. Marking it on map display.
Tyranid and Wave coming in! Get to cover and cut them down!
Let's adjust your positions.
No, not getting cover, you're Terminators. Need no cover.
Received. Drop pods away! Blood Ravens!
Commander, we have one more task in this cursed place. The Hive Mind is using a powerful alpha creature to maintain control over its land-based forces on this world.
Yeah, we're good.
We must kill this beast. It will fall, Captain Angelos. The beast nests at the top of these ruins. Move out when you are ready, and I will accompany you. The rest of our forces will guard our flanks.
Ooh. Don't think they're gonna win though.
There it is!
It's gonna die instantly. Well, not instantly, fast enough. Do I want to pick it up? No!
The chapter and the sector owe you a great debt, Space Marine.
Yeah, this is fucking stupid.
We did our duty, Captain. Nothing more.
Few could have done it better, Cyrus.
Let him pick it up? No! I think I did. Good. That's it, guys.